Hello friends, welcome back to the channel again. Good with me. So friends, in this session of big data, we'll be discussing about another important topic of big data, that is characteristics of big data, which is also known as 4 V's of big data. So friends, if you wish to work in this particular domain, big data, so this is one of the most core part that you have to know about big data. So there is no big data user who has skipped this topic. So because this is an extremely important topic, so I recommend you to kindly please do make a note of these points, because characteristics of big data exactly display the workflow of the big data. These are the characteristics that makes the big data standing at the top of the trending technologies. Okay, so speaking about characteristics of big data and 4 V's of big data. So friends, before directly jumping to the video, if you are new to my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, also the bell button, so that you'll be never missing my new updates. Okay, so before wasting time, let's directly jump to the characteristics of big data. Okay, so characteristics of big data, starting with a simple diagram, till we have the clear picture clarity of what are the characteristics. Here you can see volume, variety, velocity and veracity. Okay, the reason which is called as 4 V is because all the characters starting from this alphabet called as V, volume V, variety V, velocity V and veracity V. So that's the reason it can be also called as 4 V's of big data. Okay, so as I explained before friends, starting with volume, variety, velocity with veracity. So let us discuss this particular topic individually step by step, so that you'll be having a clear picture idea of what are the characteristics of big data. Okay, so friends, starting with volume. So volume, as the letter indicates, size. Volume is nothing but that displays the size of the data that big data can hold. See friends, volume in the sense, just because big data can carry a large amount of data, that is the reason why big data is used more widely, that is completely in inappropriate information. Okay, so big data indicates huge volume of data. It is being generated on daily basis from various sources like social medias, platform, business process, machines, network, human interactions, etc. See friends, as I explained in the previous video, we guys are aware, so that we make use of social media like Facebook, WhatsApp, YouTube, Instagram. So in these kind of platforms, what happens, friends, daily a TV of data generated. Okay, so if you ask me how the data is processed and generated extremely fastest way, that is done with the help of big data. Okay, you can see example friends, Facebook. Every day there will be a billions of users of Facebook. So each second there will be a thousands of terabytes of data that will be generated. So in order to process and manage and tabulate that data, we need a bigger vessel which can manipulate all these things. That is nothing but big data. Okay, so here volume is found to be one of the primary and one of the well-known characteristics that big data is now currently a very famous. I'm not talking about only social media, there is much more applications all on all the things in the world that generates, that is need data, that stores data, requires big data. That's exactly right friends. Next, such a large amount of data are stored in data warehouses. Okay, so starting with variety of data. What do you mean by variety of data? Variety of big data refers to a structured, unstructured, semi-structured data that is gathered from multiple sources. See friends, here what I'm trying to say here is data in the sense, I'm not trying to say it contains only PDF files or it contains only PDF files or PPT files. It contains applications, it contains servers, it contains zip files, it can contain encrypted files, it can contain decrypted files, it can contain a shared folders. There is thousands of varieties of data that can, every single thing can be stored in big data. Some are structured in the, you can see friends, in SQL format there may be a possibility that data is stored in the form of tables. Even that kind of data can be stored in big data. Unstructured in the sense which cannot be analyzed or predicted, or in a raw data it may be. Okay, and semi-structured in the sense might be a formidable or a non-formidable. So big data can carry all the kinds of data, even that kind of data which is little difficult to analyze it. Okay, next comes. So while in the past data could not be collected from spreadsheet and databases, today data come in the array of forms such as emails, PDF, photos, videos, SM post and much more. So friends, I assume you guys are aware, in the earlier days we used to make of records in the form of books. Okay, once the book is done, we'll go with another book. So friends, what I'm trying to say here is, in the worst case scenario, just in case if the book is lost or book is met with any fire or something, the entire data will be erased off. But in big data, you can encrypt the data, you can save the data, you can permit from unauthorized access, all kind of facilities that is available in this particular data. Okay, so it can be photos, videos, PDFs, audios, SM posts and much more. Okay, variety is one of the most important characteristics in data, as I said before. Okay, so let's go with the velocity. See friends, velocity, the name indicates speed of the data which is traveling. Velocity essentially refers to the speed at which data is being created in real time. What is this friends? Assume friends, if you are using a Facebook, okay, so usually what happens, you create an account in a Facebook, your particular Gmail address, your password, on your phone number if you wish to. See, once all the information is given and created, so the account will be created within a very less amount of time. You clearly see here, your account has been successfully generated with couple of seconds. Okay, that is done by making use of data. If you are making use of big data, so that level of speed can be expected. Okay, for that respect, it compromises the rate of change, linking of incoming data sets at various speeds and activity bursts. Okay, so last but not least, velocity. Okay, this we refer to both in data quality and availability. So I assume guys, there might be possibilities that you might not heard this word velocity. Okay, so when it comes to the traditional business analytics, so the data is going to be much smaller in both quantity as well as variety. Okay, so however, the organization will have more control over them and the velocity will be greater. Okay, when we talk about big data, variety is going to mean greater uncertainty about the quality of data and its availability. As I said before friends, so veracity is all about focusing on data quality and data availability. Okay, so focus on, assume friends, how shall I put this? Let me give a clear example. You can clearly see the background of my PPT. Okay, so what is the image that you're seeing in my PPT? I mean the background image that I had it. So some might say it's a picture of ocean, or some might say it's a picture of a space. You can see the spaceship hanging right over on the right side of my PPT. See, the quality of the picture indicates, just in case friends, if the quality of the image is slightly down, so it might be possibilities that data cannot be predicted. Okay, and one more thing here, most importantly, assume friends, you need to fetch something. Okay, you need data, something you need to fetch something immediately. So the real question arises is, the data which you want to fetch, is this available or not? That is one of the most biggest concern here. So in that kind of scenario, velocity plays a prominent role. Okay. So friends, the session of this characteristics of big data ends here. Okay. So if you have any doubt regarding the characteristics of big data, I request you to kindly please pin down your doubts in the comment section. I will definitely reply back. Okay. And if you like this video, make sure you like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Thank you all.